Solve negative 5 minus negative 3. When adding or subtracting integers, it's best to use a number line in reference so that we make sure we're going in the right direction for positive and negative numbers. So if I place 0 as our reference, our starting point, we need to first add negative 5. So we're moving 5 units in the negative or left direction, which will arrive us at negative 5 on the number line. We then are subtracting negative 3, and subtraction moves in the opposite direction as addition. So if we add in negative 3, we would move negative 3 units, or 3 units to the left, but if we do the opposite, we need to move 3 units to the right. From negative 5, this would bring us back only to negative 2, making negative 5 minus negative 3 a negative 2.